Dear Steven, Bas and Freddie, how are you, my friend? Steven, Bas and Freddie, today I will dedicate you a special dive in the cold sea, in the Corinthian Gulf. Yes, Steven, Bas and Freddie, especially to you, Freddie, that you were an excellent diver, and special athlete of swimming. Yes, dedicated to you, my friend, Steven, Bas and Freddie, and to my beloved father and to my beloved mom, Maria, in the other dimension. Yes. The bus, very nice, was the subject, interesting, that is writing, who said that the athletes aren't romantic. Congratulations to Gus and his fiancé, yes. Who said that the athletes, that the fighters, aren't romantic. This thing that you wrote. Yes, congratulations. My congratulations to the guys. Yes. Yes, I'm giving to the couple. I am giving, yes, Steven Bas and Freddie. Yes. Okay, now I will give a special dive in the cold sea. Yes. Especially to you, Freddie. Yes. Okay, I'm going. I believe Steven Bas and Freddie that I have a muscle. I'm strong, man. Here you are. I have a muscle, yes. Hands right like iron. Yes. Okay, my father is standing right now. So hold on to wipe my hand. our dear friend sitting in the bus. Cheers. Today we have a very nice special day, like a sunny day, like summer. My best regards give the event to your respectable father Freddie.
Bye, with lots of love. See the master Freddie in the sea, the temperature is 13. Outside in the atmosphere, the temperature is 26 today, okay? Goodbye, Steven and Master Freddie. Goodbye, goodbye. Love you, Fight Professor. Love you.